Hey guys, welcome to another Let's Play. This one is actually given to me by Mutant Boy, and I will put his information in the description below. Warning, he uses a lot of adult language, but this one he was given to me for free to try out. He doesn't know if it's any good, so I'm going to play it a little bit for him and send him the information and see if he likes to play it. So it's called Edge of Twilight, Return to Glory. So it's very steampunkish, it looks like, right off the bat. Colorization looks really nice. I'm assuming this is obviously definitely in the future. So we shall see how it comes out. So welcome, hit the like, guys, if you like free stuff, because I do. So this is pretty fun. Oh, I can't see anything. Am I in a drunken stupor? What's going on? Oh. I must be... Oh. I don't know. I was locked up or something. I'm not sure what was going on. Emperor's Grace Inn. Nice. The graphics are really nice. Lots of drinking. Oh, what's it got? Oxygen? Oh, even the... What the heck? The mice are... I'm really confused. Okay, so this may be an alien planet, steampunk. The mice are smoking and...
Yesterday this day's madness did prepare.
Ooh, a poet.
Tomorrow's silence, triumph or despair. Drink, for you know not whence you came nor why. Drink, for you know not why you go. Nowhere.
Oh, that must be me.
The favorite verse of my grandfather's father. The last words he ever spoke and the finest stanza in my repertoire. The rest of which is just dirty limerick.
Yeah, there once was a man from Nantucket.
Oh,
it's interesting.
Well, look who has joined us in the land of the living.
Fashion is just fabulous.
Now, I took it upon myself to add everything you kindly neglected to pay for earlier onto your tab, which, I might remind you, does not get cleared despite you being AWOL. So tell me, Lex, should I say goodbye or congratulations?
Oh, what?
You heard me. Goodbye or congratulations?
Don't talk in riddles, Walt. Why would you say either?
Well... There are two boys in red standing behind you, looking none too happy.
Uh-oh. What did I do wrong?
You get the impression they're either here to kick your ass or give you a medal.
Medal, please.
They wanted me to go and see Galena earlier. Guess I ended up here instead.
Galena?
Am I in love with her?
You're serious? Well, yes, I can see after your little hiatus my company would be preferred over that tight slice of royalty.
Now, wearing?
Of course, I'm not questioning your debonair comportment, Lex. But why in the name of Atherns' finest would you not be up there scenting it out?
Wait, did
it's
you just
not
call
like
me
that,
gay?
Walt. All I've been told is it's something of utmost importance.
So what makes you think it's not like that? We never know. Perhaps the dirty piece considers itching up a skirt of utmost importance. Go on, Lex.
Dirty man.
You both know you don't exactly make friends too easily.
It'll just be another job. It's always just another job.
Just another job? If they wanted to give you just another job, that coward Lewis would have chased you. No. No. This has got to be something.
Doesn't look like it can grow a beard.
And by the look of your friends there, Lex, I don't think you'll be skipping your appointment this time.
No, but I like his staff.
Look, I'll be back with a piece of paper. Written on the paper will be a name, and in my pocket will be a few more talents than I have right now. Always just another stinking job.
Always
yeah,
just another stinking job.
You've been getting into the whoring trade, Lex.
Woohoo! Let's not be a whore.
I should be so lucky.
I'll be back. Oh, what did I skip? Was I supposed to skip anything? Shoot. Hate it when I do that. Alright, so, wow. This is pretty. I like the graphics on this. Hopefully, if the whole thing stays like this, it'll be an awesome gameplay. So, a warning, I did turn down the blood and gore. I guess there's... Oh. I guess there's super gory stuff in here, so I turned off that. I just put on regular blood. Because obviously I'm going to be killing things, so we shall see. Alright. Move my microphone away from me a little bit. Alright, well, great cobblestone. I like the sandstone buildings with the metal sheeting. Although, I don't know why they would make buildings out of... Unless it's just the industrial way that the planet grew up. Come on, come on, try your luck. Come on, come on, try your luck. Play me. Play me like a record, baby. That's awesome. That's nice. I do like the moving parts. Makes you wonder what they're actually doing. Glitching for some reason. I did turn up the maybe I should turn those down. When I have a chance, I'll turn down the graphics so we can make sure we're seeing everything properly. Edge of Twilight. Return to glory. Is that a riot or just an oil pump? Whoa, stinky. Nothing seems to be happening when I push the button, so I guess I have to wait to see all those credits first. Design Management, QLab, Visual Confection Design. No way down. Whoa! That did not have any cables or strings or anything attached to it. Alright. Let's get into the game. Ooh, Galina. Is that her? Or her grandmother? Or Empress Galina? Chamber. Why am I going to a chambers instead of the Great Hall? Seems a bit sketchy. Mm-hmm. Doing something we're not supposed to be doing. Hiking up her skirt. Boy, I'm manly. I'm full of manhood.
Lex, thank you for coming. Hello. I was expecting you earlier.
Sorry,
I
got
Miss?
You must be wondering why I asked you here. Lex, I wanted to speak to you in person about a new contract. I understand you do freelance work for Lewis on occasion?
Yeah, well, he gives me a name and a place. I bring them back, pass on a message, or...
Yes, time is short, so I'll get to the point. Lex, I know what we need to do to return day and night to normal and restore Hellayem, but I need your help.
Day and night. Well, that's different.
Yes, I suppose it is. Ever since Lewison divided day and night 150 years ago, we've tried to rejoin them. But no one has ever come close because basically, there's nothing we could do. But with Lucasen and the tainted Lithan gone, and day and night restored, the Athen people could leave the Citadel safely to re-establish the quarries and farms. Things would be better. Lex, I know all about you.
What's the catch?
I believe you can help us.
Oh, you know nothing.
What are you thinking about?
Look, lady,
paint on your face.
You're asking for my help in something that just isn't possible. Yeah, okay, I can go to night and back, but rejoining them? Come on, that's just a fairy tale.
Lex, I know how we can do it. Fix everything, and how we can bring about the end. This.
Is that right? Are you gonna fix these scars too? How about getting this tainted blood out of my veins? Let's not forget the reason why you had to send for me from outside the walls of Atha. Why should I help you people?
Well, I mean... This wouldn't just help the Athens, it would help you too.
Right. Okay. Before I go, I'm curious about how you actually thought you could undo the rift. Lucasen's in a far better position than you.
We know that Lucasen created the rift and sends the tainted Litherne from within the Twilight Realm. So we believe that it could all be undone from within the Twilight Realm too. By killing Lucasen.
Oh. Right. Goodbye.
Lex. Lex, wait. I know this all sounds crazy, but please listen.
Most powerful being in the planet.
You think what Lucasen did was unjustified? Listen, you can't get into the Twilight Realm. No one can.
Well, No, not yet, but with your help, we have a chance to save what's left. Please.
How?
The three other ether cores throughout Hellayem. Ceylon, Nevalor, and the Hellayem Sea.
I know of them. You don't expect to get them back, do you?
No. We need to destroy them.
You need to destroy your only hope of mining more ether.
Well, I'm trying to think of it as creating our only hope of anything at all. You know better than anyone that ether has properties we can barely begin to understand. The monument of the majestic Lithern down there is dying, and you know what it prevents.
All these words I don't know.
I believe the ether cores are linchpins. By destroying them, we can get beneath the surface.
Into the Twilight Realm.
Yes, into the Twilight Realm.
That's a pretty big assumption you're making. And if you're wrong, you'll have destroyed more than just the ether cores.
Yes, that's all I can think about. But I know this is what we need to do. Please.
Well, look. This is bigger than any job so far. I'll do it, but not because I care at all about any of you. If you're wrong, then... well, that'll be just as interesting for me as if you're right. 4,000 talents. An unlimited...
4,000 talents and unlimited clearance to the network for life. After this, you'll never need to work for Lewis again.
To the network.
Good.
So it's done then. A moment before you arrived, a train departed for the Ceylon Mountain. Lewis and the rest of the council know of the plan, and he has been sending members of the guard. But I'm worried that's futile and reckless. Here, give this to the guards at the network station. Just come back here when you return from Ceylon.
Okay.
And thank you, Lex, for helping us.
Unlimited network to the network.
Let's hope for your sake that help is what this is.
Okay, so the network is the train or rail station or subway or whatever they're using. Okay, so... all right, so I need to destroy the ether cores. What was that about separating day and night or getting it back together again? So, all right. Network station pass. We've received network station pass from the Empress. All right, where am I going? How do I turn around here? Oh, where am I going? Oh, I guess I don't get to go that way. All right, so I'm running for everything. I don't know where I'm going yet. So, oh, okay. Visit the Library of Aether to learn more about the world, Citadel of Aether, and possible encounters outside the wall. Go down to the station, travel. So I'm, okay, so I'm there, so I need to take a U-turn. Destroy the Aether core, okay. Do I want to go to the library first? Where was the library? I can't remember where it was. No, that's not the library. What the heck? Am I farting? What's going on? Can I knock him over? Can I knock him over? Can't do nothing. All I can do is walk around. I don't remember where that library was. Map. Okay, you're just gonna be that way. Alright. Can I go in here? Okay. It's quiet in here. Can I go this way? Oh. Where'd it go? Where did it go? Is this the library? Oh, I was going to turn down the options. No, uh-uh. I guess I can't turn down the graphics. Okay. East Aether, okay. Wait, I'm so confused. Go down the station, travel to... so, okay. Visit the Library of Aether to learn more about... All right, let's, I guess we go straight down to the station here. No, why am I facing that way? If I can't talk to these people, why am I... Alright, that's just ridiculous. Why am I even here? Turn my... Oh, I gotta go this way? Alright. Alright. Take a U-turn, right? I have to go. Okay. Stupid controller. Supposed to have my controller on. Doesn't seem to be working. Options. Controller. Sorry about this, guys. My controller's supposed to be on. Set. Whoa! It's got to be a substation. Mind the gap. Alright, where am I going? Straight forward, I'm assuming. Or I could just run into the door. The controller's really screwed up here. Alright. Alright, go this way. I don't like this.
That's what I don't get. Since when have we started going back to Ceylon?
Since Lewis, the sheriff, has decided we are. What does he expect we can do there? Keep the tainted fed so they stay away a bit longer?
I wish I was the one sitting behind a desk, sending obedient saps to their death, because I'm too yellow to do something useful for a change.
You know what he said to them before they left? Didn't even bat an eyelid.
Once Australian.
Now who's here?
What a day.
What do you want, reject?
Nothing from you. I'm going to Ceylon.
What is it with Ceylon all of a sudden? First Lewis sends off six of our finest, and now the bottom of the barrel wants to go too.
Go back to where you came from.
I could stand here all day talking to you lowbreeds. Or I could get on that train. But I don't have all day to spend.
Oh, you think you're all that, huh?
Yeah,
the
I do.
The tank thinks he's a threat, does he? Tell us what you think you're gonna do.
Hey, look, just get out of here. None of us wants you hanging around anyway, so just go.
Okay. Item U, you have shown the network pass. Okay. You shall pass. Alright, which one are we going down? Not going down. Going through the little... whatever that is. Hello, sir. I've got a pass to get on the train. Alright. Woo! There I go! Alright. So, off to see the wizard. Ew. Well, I think he's dead. Looks like he tried to pop around. Train station. Ceylon Mountain. I'm gonna just jump off.
Ceylon Mountain. It's been a long time since I've been here.
Yeah, I guess. Alright, I'll do it. Okay.
Looks like they were ambushed not so long ago. Even their freight's been wrecked.
I'm gonna start myself on fire here. Alright, searching around. See, I don't know what kind of game this is yet. If it's just a storyline with a... Looks like the only thing I can do is go up the storyline with just fighting, or... Or if I have to search for things, and mystery kind of stuff. No, it's not taken care of here. Whoa. That was a giant. And I'm just gonna sit there and... Oh, no. Age of all, okay. Why is it raining? Oh no. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. X for a light attack, okay. You got a giant over here.
Light attack.
He's still falling. Whoa, dude. Oh, that was weird. I don't know if I want to go up there yet. Okay, I guess I don't have a choice. Okay. Let's see. Took care of him. I saw somebody else up here.
There used to be a path here. I guess I'll have to make my own.
Whoa, okay. Really? Kicked down a tree. Right there. You know that's a tree. What happened to the guy that was there? Yeah. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay. Find the tree. Well, don't fall. Come on. There we go. Oh. No. The brick is going to take it off of it? Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay, so not as strong as I thought it was going to be. Alright. Scary music. Is the rain stopping? No. Oh, scared me. Some of the gun, I can't see his face. Whoa, a puzzle of some sort. Nice. So this is an alien, obviously.
Tainted. Good. I was getting rusty.
Tainted. Good. He's getting rusty. Yeah. Jumping out of the way. How long do I have to keep this up? To charge and fire the guns. Oh, cool. Ether is likely to explode when shot. Well, now you tell me what the heck. I was trying to pick it up. Alright guys, we're going to leave this here since we've just begun the adventure and it seems like, oh, there's things on the ground. I see. Alright, so we'll see you on the next one. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and we'll see you on the outside. Bye!